Spartan? I'm Roland, UNSC Infinity's AI. We're going to study the historical battles in hopes of increasing your tactical skills for the future. As a bonus, it's a pretty fun game you can play in your spare time. So let's get to it. Loading up records for the Battle of Dratheus V. The fighting started when a splinter sect of Covenant ignored the ceasefire of 2552 and attacked UNSC forces. By the time the fighting was done, well, it didn't end well for the UNSC or the Covenant, either one. Spartans Davis and Palmer were both stationed on Dratheus V's moon at the time of the first attack. Let's see how they succeeded in repelling the first assault waves.
About to have company. Heavy armor rolling up!
As Spartan Davis continued fighting on the moon, Spartan Palmer and a handful of UNSC troops redeployed to the surface of Dratheus V to fend off the invaders there. Outmanned? Outgunned? Spartan Palmer didn't see it as a problem. How about you?
About to have company. Yeah.
Even though the battle was going in the Spartans' favor, Dratheus V had a surprise in store. Its moon wasn't a moon at all. It was a forerunner creation designed to build and destroy entire planets. Nobody knew about this until the Covenant cult leader found a way to reactivate the old forerunner tech and start disassembling Dratheus V. It was Spartan Davis's job to shut down the device.
show.
Successful.
Objective complete.
Although Spartan Davis deactivated the device, Dratheus V wasn't quite the safe and secure planet it used to be. Suddenly, Spartan Palmer wasn't just fighting off hordes of Covenant. She was heading an evacuation. With so many UNSC craft destroyed by the initial attack, she needed to find an alternate way to get everyone off-world.
Yeah.
Objective secured. Made it.
Spartan Davis sacrificed himself to save many lives on Dreithias V. Although the Covenant forces were broken, the UNSC command wanted the Covenant leader, Murg Vol, eliminated. Spartan Palmer was tasked with returning to the moon to finish the job.
Yeah. Camelot.
Yeah.
To eliminate Merc Vol and avenge Spartan Davis, Spartan Palmer successfully sabotaged the Forerunner device, eliminating the threat once and for all. Good work, Spartan. You completed the full cycle of Dratheus 5 battle records. That's it. History lesson over. Now get out of here and go train in the war games with the other Spartans. I'll see you around.
So, I killed Merc Vol and we all went home. Is that the official version these days? You ought to see what came next.
out of my sights.
Thank you.
Transmission was Davis's call for help, just before he died. That planet was made to build things out of galactic material, and it tried to build something out of what was left of Davis. I shut it down. Spartan Davis was my friend, and a damn good soldier. He deserves better than to be wiped out of our training records.
Thank you.